Hey everybody, and welcome back to another video of Dead by Daylight. So, as you can clearly see, it's the Skull Merchant. And I imagine some of you were probably wondering my honest opinion about this DLC. And it's an eh for me. Like, this is honestly just a big eh. Especially the Skull Merchant. The survivors on the other hand, I'm gonna have to give them a 8 out of 10. They are pretty cool. They're really survivors. I do like some of these perks. This one I think might need a little bit of a nerf, if I'm being honest. But regardless, the Skull Merchant was very negatively received upon arrival and upon announcement, and you know, for honest reasons, I can kind of understand. I was a little bit disappointed in the visuals. The power was, but it kind of sucked. The perks were fine, but I don't know, I just didn't like it. But in this video, we're going to be trying out her powers and just seeing how she plays. So let's go ahead and begin. Okay, Bad Hand Priest. They give her a slightly different, alright. I'm gonna deploy a drone right here. Inspect radar. Somebody's here. Break this.
Yeah!
I am trying to do her adept. Break this. deploy a drone. Might as well.
Saw that!
still pretty weak in chase. That's something I've come to notice. The drones are pretty cool. But, my gosh. Oh, yes, Temple Purgation, the Red Forest. Oh, man, this is so awesome. I've wanted to see this. Alright. Go ahead. Drop out a drone.
I'm...
She really needs a buff. I mean, that's what I thought originally, but she definitely needs a buff. Oh, hold on, I gotta take this. Sorry, I had a phone call. Yeah, I was saying, I think she needs a buff. This DLC is very, eh. Yeah, it's a very big eh. But, I am very excited about the new survivors, though. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.